We are Renzi.
We are Renzi.
We are Renzi.
At 3 p.m., when the children arrive to the Renzi Center, the after-school program comes to life. In order to fully understand who we are, what we do, where we are, and who we serve, you've got to see for yourself everything that makes us Renzi. The Renzi Center provides a safe, nurturing, and creative place for nearly 50 school children in the Shreveport-Bossier area. While we welcome these children from all over the community to attend our after-school program, most of the students who attend live in the low-income and high-risk areas of the Highland and Stoner Hill neighborhoods. The Renzi Education and Art Center was founded in 1997 when the Sisters of Our Lady of Sorrows were given a large house in the historic Highland neighborhood. While renovating the building, the sisters noticed that the neighborhood children oftentimes had nowhere to go. They also recognized a need within their community for a quality after-school program for these children. With the help and support of local artist Donna Service, the Renzi Education Art Center opened its doors to the community and has been providing free academic and artistic mentorships for students over the past 20 years. Our mission at the Renzi Center is to provide free, high-quality after-school academic and art classes to kindergarten through 12th grade youth, so that all children have the opportunity to explore, learn, and create under the guidance of professional teachers and artists.
I've been involved with the Renzi since 2005, and I became a board member in 2007, and I've already had three kids who graduate Renzi, and I have two that are still there now. Renzi has impacted my entire family because of the fact that they had homework help that would help the children after school. They had foreign languages, they had gardening, crocheting, all of those things. And so it really impacted their lives. Those are skills that my kids still have to this day. I'm still a member of the board because that's just how much I believe in Renzi.
The academic classes we offer change each session and range from homework help, math tutoring, language arts tutoring, gardening, science and technology, percussion and woodwinds, typing, and even microwave cooking classes. This ensures that our students are self-sufficient when they go home and are able to take care of themselves, as well as any family members that might be dependent on them. We give each child a nutritious meal when they start arriving to the center at 3 p.m., provided by the Food Bank of Northwest Louisiana. Classes begin at 4 and end at 5:45 p.m. Before classes start, Renzi staff and volunteers supervise the children while they play outside in our fenced-in front yard or do homework. The consistent stability that the Renzi Center provides for students enables them to grow and flourish academically and socially. Long-term students have shown a remarkable increase in self-expression, confidence, and accomplishment in the work they do, both in the classroom and at Renzi. Renzi is a lighthouse and a safe place where students can receive one-on-one attention and ensure that they succeed. The magic of Renzi continues in the summer when students write, produce, and film their own music videos, collaborating with professional directors and musicians from all over Northwest Louisiana. And because the Renzi Education and Art Center has been in operation for the past 20 years, we've experienced a new phenomenon. Former Renzi students, now grown, are coming back to the center to volunteer and even teach classes to current students.
Hi, my name is Haven Jones. I started the Renzi Center when I was in second grade. I am now a senior in high school and I start college this fall. My favorite class at the Renzi Center was Poetry Slam, and it helped me a lot in all of my English papers because I was able to write poetry. Knowing how to do it from the center, you get to meet a lot of new different kids, and it's really fun because it also helped me in school with the homework because I was able to do my homework after school at the Renzi Center as well. And I still love to come up here and see how much it changed, and my baby sisters now go up here following in my footsteps and my older sister's footsteps.
I came to Renzi as a kid, and it helped me to become the growing professional that I am today, and now I teach at the Renzi, and I help to inspire young artists like me. And I grew up as a poor kid. I really didn't have the resources to have art classes or dance classes. So Renzi was really opening for me to where I got my foundation. So if it wasn't for the Renzi, I really don't think I would be in the profession that I'm in.
This is especially important in that it shows our current students that through persistence and hard work, they too can succeed.
Is that an outfit the parade?
Parade! Is that a girl parade?
Uh-huh. Is started off with the parade. I want the big, I want to come here because I want to get on the float.
Yeah, that's why we wanted to come, and then we knew about other stuff.
I found out about my big brother and sister. They used to go here while I was young, and I wasn't able to go.
So it's pretty exciting getting to go now. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There's so many different classes. Like, you get to pick your classes, and there's so much different choices to make.
We're going to do magic and
math, tutoring, homework.
At the Renzi, anyone can be anything. Anyone can be who they want to be.